Do you suffer from male pattern baldness? Sucks to be you.